cannot restrain or tame an idea with idle threats. Once it has crept into the mind, the mouth will not bite the tongue to keep it in silence. The sheer promise of bondage and whips will not be enough to apprehend a thought as it travels from ear to misinformed ear. We will protest because you cannot tell a concept not to raise its fist in anger. You cannot censor that which only exists in theory. You cannot tell anarchy to stop in its tracks when its feet only exist in the minds of the oppressed. There is a force out there, greater than the media, greater than right or left, greater than empty lies or promises. You can try all night to stop the noise.
Miami, 2010. Miami, 2010. We'll be right back.
acoustic effects produced by holes that are the very cause of the evolution of complexity in nature. Every resultant is either a sum or a difference of the co-operant forces. Their sum when their directions are the same. Emergence is the way complex systems and patterns rise out of a multiplicity of relatively simple interactions. An emergent behavior or emergent property can appear when a number of simple entities operate in an environment, forming more complex behaviors as a collective. If emergence happens over disparate size scales, then the reason is usually a causal relation across different scales. Processes from which emergent properties result may occur in either the observed or observing system and can commonly be identified by their patterns of accumulating change, which generally called growth. Why emergent behaviors occur include intricate causal relations across different scales and feedback, known as interconnectivity. The emergent property itself may be either very predictable or unpredictable and unprecedented, and represent a new level of the system's evolution. Complex behavior or properties are not a property of any single such entity, nor can they be easily predicted or deduced from behavior in the lower level entities. They are irreducible. No physical property of an individual molecule of any gas would lead one to think that a large collection of them transmits sound. The new collective of music being created at ccmixter.org represents a new level of music evolution, shaping the behavior of a flock of birds or schools of fish are also great examples.
I'm a disco dancer. Romance, just me, romance.
I'm a disco dancer.
Disco dancer.
Oh yeah.
Move your body.
I'm a disco dancer.
we've been chosen.
Baby, 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 baby Thank you. Yeah.